Let me say this to you. Just okay. What's happening right now is not unique, okay, in the business sense, okay? Yeah. This kind of thing has happened all business throughout history, change. Okay? These economic issues, right. Okay? The kind of these things that are facing your business, okay, your plumbing business. We have these up and down cycles. Mm-hmm. And the key to not just surviving these times, in fact, Kelly you look Ball. At the companies that come go through these kinds of times. Now, certainly what has caused this economic issue can be unique.
Right.
Okay. And, and how quickly things have happened is unique.
Yep. Hey, okay. Toby, plumbing professional from Buffalo, New York. I love how you said that. Plumbing professional.
Professor? Plumbing professor.
Oh, professor. I thought even
professor.
Better.
Professor. All right. From Buffalo, New York. Welcome, okay. brother. All Love right. It. Okay.
Nice to have you.
How things have happened may be unique, mm-hmm. but what's happening economically is not, okay? Mm-hmm. And how's it affecting your business is not unique.
Correct.
Okay? It's not unique. The difference between the companies that wind up not doing well, mm-hmm. and possibly even not making it through these kinds of times, mm-hmm. and those that do more than just survive, that come through these times thriving, okay? Thriving. Is that they learn to adjust.
Yes.
Okay, we learn to adjust and adapt, mm-hmm. through these periods of time.
Is
okay?
anybody figuring out ways to adapt right now?
Okay.
Anybody going through that?
Extremely important, okay? Right. And that doesn't mean, sitting back and just, ooh, and what's going to
so
happen?
Scared.
Oh, I'm scared, okay?
Hey,
you do
breasts.
That, that's not, sitting in like a little scared bunny, mm-hmm. Is not good, okay?
Right.
But moving forward, looking on how to adapt, customer behavior is different, okay?
Right.
Whether we like what the government is saying, is kind of shutting things down and doing different things right now. Hey, that happens, mm-hmm. All right?
Maybe not to this extreme.
Not to the government, but, things happen, okay,
right.
economically. We had even, in most recent history, we had, Y2K. You guys don't remember going through that, but that was a big deal. There was
huge.
A little slight recession through that. Okay, and a bunch of stuff with that. Of course, 9/11 in the was big.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
was
the recession.
Big. 2008-09.
Okay,
bad.
All that kind of stuff was mm-hmm. really bad. Okay, mm-hmm.
So it's just a different new thing.
Right,
mm-hmm.
and how you come through these times again is you're adjusting. Okay, and adapting. Adapt
right.
and adjust. Adjust and adapt. Okay.
So Toby says, I shut down my plumbing school, which I guess that's why he's the plumbing professor.
Professor. All right.
And now it will be online.
There we go.
Interesting.
Okay. See, that is great.
Adapting.
Right. There's all kinds of these kinds of stories of learning mm-hmm. to adapt.
Right.
I talked to earlier, videos. I don't know if you guys remember Blockbuster Video.
Hey, Misty.
I mean, we just passed by the store. Now it's a liquor store.
It's a liquor store now.
Way back in the day, where our first, we just had our one child.
Mm-hmm.
And Blockbuster, we used to go on Friday nights, and you'd stand in line.
Stand in line.
For the news. Stand in line.
For videos.
And Blockbuster.
Hoping to get the latest release.
Right.
Do you remember
Multi-billion-dollar mm-hmm. company.
Yep.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
And they didn't adjust and adapt to this thing called streaming,
right,
and going online,
mm-hmm.
and so right now it's uncomfortable. This change in it is uncomfortable. Things are very uncomfortable right now.
Right.
Okay, I get it. We're uncomfortable. We don't like change.
Mm-hmm.
I like the way that I dealt with my customers and my business and did stuff. I liked it the way it was.
Mm-hmm.
Well, things just don't always stay the way they were. They don't. They're always changing. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And now we have this big change forced on us. Okay.
Right.
So. How you adapt and adjust,
mm-hmm.
adjust and adapt to what's going on right now will determine whether you even make it through this period of time,
mm-hmm.
or whether you survive and you just come out of this lucky to have a job,
mm.
okay? But the great opportunity,
okay.
and it is an opportunity, if you'll look at it and open up and see what you can do,
mm-hmm.
okay? All right? Like taking your the training online.
Right.
Education is changing huge.
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 Huge. I
okay.
think a lot of schools are figuring that out right now.
All
There's
right.
one thing that is constant, and that there is always change.
There is always
right.
change.
Mm-hmm.
So we got a saying here in the MDP land,
mm-hmm.
okay? Got to get comfortable being
uncomfortable.
CF. Hey. Hey, brother. Welcome back in town. Good to see you. Can't wait till we can see face to face.
I know.
Hey, I'm going to be talking about you here in a moment. Stick around, brother. Okay.
We're going to talk about him.
We're not going to talk about. We're going to throw out.
Oh.
We're going to give him a plug.
Okay.
I'm going to make sure I got the right information though.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. All right.